1.
How to create a string ID. #gen. Call it something. The name ID is fnv32. In a string, edit items, add, paste in key, write in value, locate the thing you want to rename, and paste code after 0x. Rename the green bits to help you remember what it is. Pixified Tips, the mini edition. Ooh, it's bite-sized.
For more Pixie Tips, don't forget to subscribe.